Welcome to another Terraria video. Today, this is what I got off camera. Can I show you guys? Look at this. Oh my goodness. Okay, first I got titanium mask, titanium breastplate, and titanium leggings. Because I went mining and I got these two. I just went a crazy trip of mining. I got these hobby wings. I managed to build a bridge and got some souls of flight and stuff. To meet the Harvey Wings. Got a giant Harvey Feather too. Large Diary for the islands. I went to the Arango. I went to the Corruption to get the Ico. And the Worm Tooth, well, the Crimson. And I got these two destroying Wolf Left two more times. I got these by battling the Eater World and the Frost Key Mold from it. When I killed it, it dropped the Frost Key Mold, which is crazy. Yeah, I'm not even lying. I went to my test world and I destroyed it twice, and it gave me the frozen key mold because the corruption was by an ice biome, which is really rare. So yeah, that's what we did off camera. Oh my god, I'm so sorry we did so much off camera, but this is everything I did. So yeah, okay, I'm going to put this. Okay, yeah, guys, I'm not going to talk for the rest of the video because I'm in a rush today. And basically today I go to the upper bubs and try and destroy a couple of Elytra, a couple Wyverns. And I go to the Corruption, which you see right here, to try and destroy some. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. I will see you next one. Bye! Thank you.